Hello, everybody, and welcome to Comedy Journal Jack, week 49. I really am running out of time, so that's why the song ain't getting any better. And weather's the word I'm thinking to rhyme with better, but that is unacceptable. And the 18th, at 18, no, this is 1815, Tuesday. No, here we go. All right. 1515, Saturday, the 23rd of December, my sister's birthday, 2017. We're at my family gathering, Christmas. We're doing Christmas, as they say, you know? So my Aunt Thelma and I are at the dessert table making decisions about what to have when my older brother, only one I have, has fooled me all my life. Well, I mean, I guess with this story, all my life, about this thing and that thing, I won't tell you about the one thing that this story reminded me of, because it'll gross you out, but he comes over to the dessert table where we're trying to figure out what desserts we want to have, and he takes the pan of bite-sized cheesecakes, saying he thinks they're bad. I totally buy his story as he walks away with them, and Man Thelma exclaims for me to tackle that man! And I realized what just happened. 1815, Tuesday, the 26th. I'm at my other brother's house visiting with him and his wife and his kids. And we are sitting down to eat and we're getting ready to pray before a meal. And he says to his son, close your eyes so we can pray. He sounds about just like that because his voice and my voice are identical. So anyway, he says to his son, close your eyes so we can pray. And his son says, I can't, I'm sad. 1520, Wednesday the 27th. A friend of mine, to whom I have a consistent joke with, anytime she asks me what I'm up to or what I've been up to or anything dealing with up to, I give her my height. That's what I'm up to. So, at 1520, Wednesday the 27th of December, 2017, she sends me a message that says, so, what have you been up to today? This message is promptly followed by another message that says, and if you dare tell me your height, I will stop talking to you. I don't think I told her my height that day. I know I didn't tell her right then. And in commemoration of the last final week of the year, Comedy Journal Jack Weiss, the starving comedian has attempted to come up with a year-ending epic type of joke. You know, trying. So yeah, he has this question. What do you call a security guard at the Samsung store? Guardian of the Galaxy.